course. Regis, rather not have a fist fight with this dork. Would you mind?
Not at all.
Thanks.
At your service.
Utter silence. No one here.
We should look around at least. A rocking horse.
Wooden duck. Somebody broke its wings off. What the? Found a notebook. Property of Isabelle de Roquefort, court governess. The notes of Sienna and Anna Henrietta's governess when they were little.
I'm not sure it will help, but I suppose there's no harm in leafing through them.
Today I accompanied the girls for the first time to the Land of a Thousand Fables. We spent half the day there. First we played with Thumbelina, then with Barbarossa, who proved quite the charmer for a brigand and pirate.
I'm beginning to suspect Isabelle de Roquefort wrote in her diary after taking a powerful hallucinogenic. Cannabis rudolaris, for instance, or...
Shh, don't interrupt. I tip my cap to Master Artorius Vigo for his achievement. He has proved he has no equal in the arcane arts.
Wait, Artorius was the court mage here, a specialist in illusions, which means...
Regis, last warning. Stop interrupting or I'll seat you in the corner. The girls told me, if I ever wish to visit alone, I need but crack open the Land of a Thousand Fables and utter out loud the incantation, Expecto Ludum.
A book as the key to an illusion. My, this grows more interesting by the minute.
Realize this might sound improbable, but maybe, just maybe, Anna Henrietta tossed Sienna into that illusion.
Not impossible. She would be safe there, and isolated. We must see.
Where's that book? Is it? Let's see. Expecto Ludum. Regis! Land of a Thousand Fables. Incredible. Let's see where this road takes me. I have Nihilanines going wild. All land's an illusion. So powerful, there's no way to dispel it.
He gobbled up my gingerbread. Now it's my turn to gobble him. Then you open it. Now, who's this? A lost traveler? Not supposed to be here, sweetie. Why, you're old. Old and pale. But never worry. A bit of butter, a bit of spice, and you'll make a tasty morsel. As soon as I catch you.
Oh! tough go of it, witch.
Ah!
seems you're having trouble with the Witcher.
Oh! you're having a tough go of it, Witch.
Oh! careful she doesn't douse you. Ah!